All right, good morning. I'm out here in Naples in front of our hotel. I'm gonna go jogging this morning for an hour. I have to be careful because they say we're not in the best place. Oh, I gotta stop here for heaven's sakes. Castel Nuovo. We gotta go this way. Alright. Castel Nuovo. What I can remember from this. I can't remember from this. I'm not gonna try. It's old. Alright, trip update. We're now in Naples. Been here for 2 nights. Man, my brain's not working this morning. Yesterday we went to the town of Pompeii. Then we went to two beautiful coastal cities. For some reason the name of one of the cities isn't coming to me. But Sorrento was the second one. That was really cool for me and Julie. We walked this coastal city. Let's back up here. Because we're coming to the Opera House here. First night in Naples, we went to the Opera House, which is right up here on the left. And we saw the opera Pigliacci. Sat in an awesome spot in the theater. Some Italians gave up their seats so we could sit on the front row of the box, which was incredible. And then similarly, oh yeah, check this out. Witness out Pigliacci, which was about a clown who was a performer. Anyway, he was a clown performer. He finds out his wife has been unfaithful to him. It makes him really sad. Doesn't want to perform anymore. The people don't want him to be sad. They just want him to put his mask on and perform for their entertainment. I think the message is, in some ways, we're all clowns. And the world tells us to put our masks on. I wish it was lighter, because this square is incredible. Probably come back this way when it's lighter. Oh, so many basilicas. Not sure I can remember what this is. We were in here yesterday. This is the royal palace for the king and queen of, at one point, Naples, but in some connection with France, it also was the, or the Bourbon, it was the seat of power for Bourbony as well. And as we were told, each of these eight statues in their little porticos represent the emperors or the kings who ruled and lived here, something like that. All right, what was I gonna look for here? Forgot what I was looking for. I see sound though. There's a reason. Anyway. Maybe I'll look on Google Maps really quick. Oh, I was gonna see if I was recording. Yep, I'm recording. Alright, here we go. We are in Piazza del Plebiscito. In front of us is Oh, it doesn't say, but it's the palace. This is the Basilica Real Pontifica San Francisco de Paola. There's the opera house we went to. Opera House Teatro di, I don't know. Let me see if I can show a quick picture of the opera house as it's getting lighter here. Anyway, here's the opera house. That's where we were sitting. Pretty crazy. All right, where are we going? I was gonna head off to these streets up to the right here. Oh, I was gonna go out to that island. Let's see if we can do that really quick. Still bouncing a little bit, Tracy. I have not been over here. Oh, I wish, I gotta be back to the hotel by 7:30. So I wish we could see the sunrise. I wish it wasn't so dark. But that's not gonna happen. This is why I go running. Good heavens. Buongiorno. All right, good morning, out on a morning run. I'm not sure what castle this is, but maybe we'll find out. The sun's about to rise, it's about 6:45. I'm hoping to catch a nice sunset or sunrise and then run back through the city to the hotel. Beautiful. All right, let's go see what's over here. Make sure I'm still recording. I am. We're good. Let's go see what's over here. Adventure. This is what I love about running. I don't know where you're going to end up. And usually you can cover a lot of ground really fast. So if you end up in a crappy spot, try again. As long as you don't get mugged. If I get mugged, at least I have it documented on my camera. I gotta see that sunrise. Oh gosh, this is a bit breathtaking. Thank you. okay, I'm gonna go up that street, but the sunrise is, it just got me. Oh, jeez. All right. Too hot. Thank you. Alright, it's a little bit lighter here now. Just so cool. Excuse me.
Okay, are we?
All right, enough of this. All right, where do we want to go next? I think am I still recording? Alright, time to change my batteries. I think. Alright, 10 minutes to make it back to the hotel. I'm not sure exactly where I am. I gotta be close. Oh, I ran past the hotel. Oh well. Gotta backtrack. Really? I'm quite a ways. Shoot. Alright, let's get this right. Oh my heavens, how am I ever going to get across this? Oh, there's the hotel right there. I'm safe. Pardon. There's the hotel right there, so I'm okay. Alright, we made it back to the Hotel Romeo. Second floor. Now will I ever be able to cross this street? Buongiorno. hotel is crazy. Missed it. This is not the craziest hotel. Hello, anybody there?